They will throw on first down with Burrow. Out to the left. That's where the tight end Moreau is. And they're able to. Here's Burrow.
What in the fuck was that?
And it's intercepted. Picked off around the 41. And he will take this all the way down to the 30.
Down pretty well. That interception early, they may rethink how they go about attacking.
And the pressure gets to Lawrence, and he'll go down. Glenn Dorsey. What an effort from him on that play. Big tackle for a loss of 11. Throwing on second and long. Lawrence. The catch made by DeAndre Hopkins. Third and five. Now Lawrence. Flushed out right. That's complete once again to Hopkins. And he gives
up a world of opportunities for this offense going forward.
They'll run with ETN. And he is into the end zone for a touchdown. At the 41-yard line. Burrow on play action. And he's got his man on the crossing route. And they'll wind up second and a yard. They go play action with Burrow. He's going to get this one out to his fullback. And brought down. Now it's Burrow. It's caught. Beckham. First catch.
44. Mike. 44.
Burrow on third down. Lawrence. And the pressure gets to Lawrence, and he'll go down. Tyrann Mathieu, normally known for the pass coverage, this time a sack. And they'll try and throw for it with Lawrence. That one taken in by T. Higgins. And he. First and 10, it's Edwards-Helaire with it. And he'll go down.
Got to figure out a way to out-leverage the guys up front because the offensive line is winning at the point of attack.
I tried to show him. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Time to try to string a few plays together, maybe get in the field goal range. Now a good running play here to down. Play action. It's Lawrence. He's going to let this go. Back of the end zone. And that is incomplete. Back in completions. Lawrence now off the bootleg. He'll take a shot for the end zone. And this is incomplete. Oh, that. On play action, Lawrence. He finds Rivera. And they're going to have this across midfield.
Guys that maybe can take a short pass and turn it into a long game or make people miss downfield. They've got to have points. And the guys who can put the ball in the end zone, they're the ones that need to touch the ball.
And down he goes, taking it inside the 10.
Just tape because you know he's a heck of a player. But he is so difficult to get down in the open field. They just want to get him the ball and let him do his thing.
Gotcha, bitch.
And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked off by a South Florida. Bench just helped him out by getting the football back on the opening drive here of the second half. And now can the offense follow through with points on their first possession?
And that's a big one for them because after the work the defense has done, they've got a chance here to
come up first and 10. Now it's Burrow. And he'll go down, but not before. Off the play fake. Here's Burrow. He's going to get this one out to his fullback. And they'll bring him down. They'll try and run some clock here as they keep it on the ground. And he will take this one in for a touchdown.
The NFL, when you turn the ball over and hear a late turnover.
All we had to do was follow the damn train, CJ.
And what's more, ready for their next drive. And the script really is flipped for them. The momentum on the other sideline, and now they have to try and.
Hell no, to the no, 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 hell to the no, hell to the no, 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 hell.